Alright, so this is drum test number two. We already have the needle moving back and forth on the track with our pulley system. And this will be the second time to spin the drum up. Hopefully successful as with our first run.
That's about as fast as I'm comfortable.